underground.
A research team has been put together to find out about Clinton, New York. Damien Scalise.
Scooter races.
Kook. They have been put together to ask questions and find answers. This is their mission.
You see, it's been a very hard, long, veiny journey. And like, I need to know. I need to know all the secrets of this land.
The Soviet Union is a threat to the United States of America.
Oh, go, go.
On their journey, Damien and Kook stumble upon the library, possibly the heart of Clinton Underground.
It's a library. It's where books are made.
Library is an ancient building back in the 18th century.
You need to stay very well hydrated in this area, because if you don't, you might lose a lot of semen in the process.
Damien and Kook have not found any answers yet, but they are not willing to give up.
Where do you have? Murdyav is... please tell us...
Murdyav is the basic street where semen was used to heal such sicknesses as AIDS, herpes, and AIDS.
Cut him off, cut him off!
Electricity is a curse from God, and Thomas Hudson and Benjamin Franklin were both agents of the devil back in the 18th century.
This bag is so beautiful.
Yeah.
On their journey, Damien and Kook stumble upon an underground fight club.
There seems to be a, some sort of alpha male battle here.
You were one of the battlers. What did you think of that last fight?
It was crazy as hell!
Let's go! because it's good for everyone in the end.
And this concludes Clinton Underground.